look like.
That district will crumble. So, so the Soccer's Corner crumbled in 1908, and the Soccer's Rebellion was in 1910, and everybody was exiled from Soccer's. Yeah.
So this is not to create a fortress from warriors.
It was
or
not. It was not meant for a war.
It was for more
spiritual.
When you say the bones are not here, have they been removed?
Most of the bones in Na Modol have been looted.
In Hawaii, some of our people believe that they get the bones of the alii, of the chief, that they have the mana. Is that the same thing with your country? They have the power.
The tombs on this side are all high priests, but the bones are usually transferred to some halls where they can contact their spirits in the ceremonies. They usually transfer the bones of the high priest into another tomb, which is a worshiping tomb. So you won't find the whole part, you will only find here, and here, and here.
Were there still any ceremony performing this?
The Sakau ceremony is done. You see some Sakau stones in front. So most of the tombs for ceremonies will have Sakau stones at the entrances. And the others are just buildings.
Thank you.
Such workmanship.
He wants to see me. Yeah, it only goes to about there.
Are you honest?
What's that?
You were saying that they would break. One person would be here, but others would go to other places.
Yeah, they
in this.
Well, this is the only one they have on this one.
Is there a chance that the type comes up?
No.
Then
the face is just the face.
Yeah. The other one? It's about the size of this, not as high as bones, but
be constructed in a similar
manner, yeah.
So this is the last one?
No, there are more.
You thought you were going to be able to turn away from us, didn't you? We got you.
He's really sucked into this. He's going to be part of his room. He's going to turn into a rock. Over there, when they were building this site, they used to sit over there and do their prayers to make it work easier. So the band of high priests.
Ala maina mupue ala ke aluha, boa e ke aluha valinu.